coming in with the Steve. We think there's a Bayo tonight, but obviously Steve's get further into the bracket. We got Tiny Ridley and Joe 2000. You know, someone new. Looking to put Ridley on the map a little bit here. Ooh. Oh, gonna catch it with the up smash. Oof. Yeah, Reflection kind of just showing what Steve can do versus heavies. Oh no. Yeah, Reflection's been talking a lot on Twitter about how stupid this character is. No. He's just being a degenerate with it. If Steve lately. You know, I understand, you know. You gotta do what you gotta do. Looks like he's putting on a show right now with that. It's Tiny Ridley. Oh, wow, down to again. Hit up. Now, Tiny Ridley, they look familiar, but I think I've never seen her use a Ridley before. But, I mean, she made it this far, so obviously she's proven she can get Ridley. Oh, wow. How is she winning already? I don't put my full focus for 2 seconds. That's what happens. It's crazy. Oh, yeah, Ridley. Wow. Touched and you're dead with that diamond. Oh, no. Oh. Oh. Reflection doing the wide do for the end of the easy anvil. That's how you can tell it's Michael Steve. But. And microwave character's not the worst idea. I mean, look at MKLeo. He's in the Rob. But he's still lost. But anyway, that's besides the point. I think, did he just do it again? And he just got hit by his own TNT. Alright. He's doing a little bit of the SpaghettiOs right now. I mean, Tiny Ridley and Joe are just kind of holding it together. Yeah. Gonna send the other way. Gonna be able to recover from that. Oh, nice F2. Good stuff to her. She brought it back. I have no idea what the hell this even happened, but it just did, and she won that game. So Reflection looks like he's gotta be a little bit more degenerate if he wants to beat her. Look at the character screen when they select the stages. Man. He's sticking with the Steve. He believes in it. Now these two, obviously, these two play each other all the time. And they know each other, like, they know each other's characters at the back of their hand. They know each other's play styles at the back of their hand, so really it's just like, this is just another day in the park for both of them. So, it's really just like another day in the park for them. And Reflection just trying some stuff. Ooh, what was that? Man, yeah, he's been previewing a lot of weird stuff on Twitter about just how stupid his character is. You know why we need to ban him. Oh, man, it's the roll read. Not gonna anything off that. But, oh, nice spot dodge. Oh, can't catch the landing. Stuff to Ridley. Oh, it's a beefy fair, I believe. I think she up smashed and then it ended and then he got the back there. I don't know. All right. Okay, let's call out on the back here. Yeah, just sparring a little bit. Reflection's been getting these very good advantage states, but I mean, Tiny Ridley Enjoyer 2000 has been bringing it back just constantly, just like that. It's very solid, just very solid neutral. Looks like she has another opening. I get too much. Oh, gets the F smash. Oh, she's taunting. Oh, man. The disrespect. It's crazy. Oh. Yep. Wow. Oh, it's not going to kill. Wow. Look at that. It really is beefy. Whoa. She was just as surprised as that was. That's crazy. What was that? Oh. Oh, she's going to make it back. Oh, she's not taking her foot off the gas. Just barely misses that. I think she was looking for a roll there because she just barely out of the range. Oh, he has like no materials left. She is really just keeping the pressure on. Man, Flexion's just been kind of been choking this lead a little bit. Both games. Rachel. TinyRidleyEnjoyer 2000. I've never seen this person, but she seems like she has a very good mental fortitude. Man. Coming back against this Steve, especially. She really just wants to keep this moving. She's playing super patient. This is really just very good display of why you need to say you need to keep your cool. And you're up this high, this much against any player, even someone as deadly as Steve. And that's not gonna be it just yet. That's gonna be it. Good down tilt. TinyRidleyEnjoyer 2000. We call it Rachel. He's gonna move on. Good stuff to her.